Good morning! Today we are waiting for... it's not what I want to say. Good morning! We are waiting for our friends. We are going today together to a town called Leipzig. Today we're just gonna chill, walk around, see new stuff. And tomorrow we have a sneaker convention to visit, so let's go!
When I was young, I fell in love. We used to hold hands, man, that was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch. Used to kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus. Oh no, my daddy didn't like you much, and he didn't believe me when I said you were the one. Oh, every day you found a way out of the window to sneak out late. You used to meet me on the east side, in the city where the sun don't set. And every day you know that we ride through the back streets in a blue Corvette. And baby, you know I just wanna leave tonight. We can go in.
Leidenschaften essen. Machst wie Tim. Verpasst du jetzt, was du nicht mehr brauchst. Du machst cool das Geld. Bis diesen Montag
für einen Euro
zu einstellen.
Sonst
nicht.
Nur
bis diesen Montag down to the coast. Jump in the sea. Just take my hand and come with me. Yeah. We can do anything if we put our minds to it. Take your whole life, then you put a line through it. My love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me your heart, I ain't gonna break it. So come away, starting today. Start a new life together in a different place. We know that love is how these ideas came to be. So baby, run away with me. 17 and we got a dream to have a family, a house and everything in between. And then suddenly we turned 23. We got pressure for taking our life more seriously. We got our dead end jobs and got bills to pay. Have old friends and now our enemies. Now I'm thinking back to when I was young, back to the day I was falling in love. He used to meet me on the east side, in the city where the sun don't set. And every day you know that we ride through the back streets in a blue.
And we are to Eastside.
Let's check it.
It's nice. However, I have one small problem. My bag just broke.
Can you imagine an expensive bag from Valentino just broke? That's crazy.
So let's forget about the bag for a second. What can I say about the room in general? It's actually a nice hotel. They straight away gave to us rooms, despite the fact that the check-in is at 3, but they were already 12, so it's really nice. Nothing really special. For one night, it's more than enough, truly to say. So everything is here. What else? Just a small mini bar, a TV, and all of this nice bed, and that's it. Yeah, typical room for one day, as I said, it's more than enough. So now we're gonna quickly just pick some stuff that we need and we're gonna go to the city. This is nice. Like we have a small garden here. This is really cool. So we are finally in a hotel, we just checked in, we left our stuff and we are going right now to the centrum just to go around the city, watch something, eat and enjoy the sunny day. Today is 24 degrees as I believe, so I hope it stays like this. So let's go and check the city. Oh. Yeah, some coffee would help me.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. Fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star.
Is there some typical stuff that you should eat in Leipzig? You know, like in Berlin, it's a Pizza Hut. Yeah, maybe.
It's called the Big Mac Pizza Burger.
Big Mac Pizza Burger. Oh, another cool thing. So. Should we go right then?
Yeah, let's go right and then we can go around.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go left.
Left and then right, yeah. Look at this, so cute. Like, this will, yeah.
That's a fancy-ass people.
Yeah. Guest house, wow. It's cool. Kartoffelhouse. Potato house.
That's the same one that can
I hold. In Europa Center in Berlin, yes, yeah. Mm-hmm. Do you remember in Berlin, in the Europa Center, the second floor, the same potato guy? Mm-hmm. Massage. Oh, it's passage, okay.
Mike, how can you stand this?
I'm gonna do rude.
Guess that's why they call it dreams. Nigga, I'm a geek monster. Teach you how to eat a bee proper. No help on my hip, I'm smoking like a rockster. She see my wrist and said, damn, how much they caught ya. Don't worry, baby, I drew water like a faucet. Reefer got me all set, I'm sipping Quavo. No wonder why a nigga finna take off. I ain't amigo, but I'm still counting pesos. Bitch, I'm getting head, something like a Kango.
Been a nigga better have by me. Grind cause I had no option. Nigga don't want no problems, cause I'm real quick to solve them. Must forgot who we're talking. Y'all the king. Why indeed at the team? I've been topping all the nigga, no wonder why I'm supreme. Really, I am superb. I've been rolling up the earth. Venture every day. Like I'm Phineas and Ferb. I'm a man, I'm a word. Said I was killing these niggas. Now I'm sitting on top. Now they be feeling the nigga. You wasn't with me when I was alone. Late nights on the stove. I was flipping on the patty. Now I'm flipping on the check. Crazy how shit work. Try to prove y'all my word. Y'all wasn't hearing that shit. All cause a nigga wanna rap my hitting them blitz and flipping them bricks. I'm working hard so I never go back. This shit right here, man, it's deep in the rap. This ain't a race, it's a victory lap. Work for this shit, but I know they gon' cap. If you the bet, then prove it to me. Killing niggas back in school with it. Had to change the hobby to a business. 10 years later, and I'm still doing it. Like, what you mean?
Okay, so let's go and check it out. Seriously, 500. I actually have them. This Oxford tan, really cool one. Balance maybe not for me, don't really appreciate this shoe, but I'm more fan of the Nike anywhere, any Adidas, but not New Balance. Travis Scott, despite the fact it's not. Yeah, it's sale. Okay, it looks actually nice. I like the classic ones. What else here? Oh, I think this is like a first bone sag or something. Or the idea was good for my Adidas.
What about this?
Oh, yeah. I actually like them. I really do. Classics, but with the color there. How much? Sorry, how much that cost? How much is the price? 100. Which you have only one size, or? Ja, so, aber ich mache englische YouTube, deswegen so ich spreche Englisch. Wenn es okay, ich kann Deutsch auch reden, ist kein Problem. Okay, kein Problem. Welche? So die 100 Euro, oder? Okay, ist nur eine große. Das ist deine große.
44.
Aha, okay. Das ist deine große eigentlich.
Welche große
auch? 44, aber 44 und habe so 10,5 perfekt eigentlich. Okay, wir nachdenken ein bisschen, aber ich denke, wir kommen zurück. Es aussieht klassisch, aber echt schön. Ja, danke. Oh. That's my style. What do you think? I really like this. Haben Sie das im 38 oder 39? No. Okay, ja, ich weiß. Für die Frau ist es immer schwer zu finden. For ladies, it's immer difficult to find. I have just found one, like similar to this, or yeah, similar to this. No, I have no leader this. And I was searching for this like ages, like maybe a year to find my size.
Kann ich dir echt empfehlen.
Mm. not so much easy, really. A lot of like old school Nikes and Adidas, but no Yeezys. That's weird.
Because in my opinion, Yeezys is one of the most comfortable shoes in the world.
I have heard that Leipzig is really about vintage, and they in general prefer more vintage clothes and shoes, and that's why probably there are so many Nikes and Adidas, like 97, like more old school. But it's still weird that there is not enough Yeezys. First of all, they're the most comfortable shoes. I know it's not the season anymore because it's September, it's getting cold, it's not that practical shoes, but at the same time, there could be a little bit more. Maybe I'm just that they're gonna finally find something. And still no Yeezys, that's weird. That's weird. And again, a lot of Air Max, because it's like old school, you know, like one of the first that people would like to have. Nearly each style of it, from each season, from each year, even with a weird letter, but no Yeezys. That's weird, really.
However, what really cool is these pictures here.
If you're a real fan, you can find your own favorite shoe and making a picture of it, hanging on your wall if you can afford it. If it's like Yeezys, for example, Pirate Black, they cost so much money, but you can actually have just a picture on your wall and you kind of have them, but you cannot wear them.
This is actually really cool Jordans. It will be comfortable for me to wear them, and my feet wouldn't hurt because of the shoes. I would wear like this type, these colors,
kind of Tiffany color.
But unfortunately, Jordans are not comfortable for me for some reason. Yeah, that's why I prefer Yeezys. Yeah, unfortunately not so much Yeezys, but I would love to see more. Really, I would love to see more.
Okay,
is there something else?
Yeah, I think right now we're gonna catch up with our friends and see if we can eat something.
And yeah, then see you soon.
Hello guys, once again, the last checkup. We just left the sneakers exhibition, and we are a bit tired, so we're on the way home already. So I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and see you soon in our next video. Bye!
Yeah, yeah. I'm yeah. Say, yeah.